The 1 kilometer road is in fulfillment of the promise made to the Polytechnic by the philanthropist when he was honored with the prestigious fellowship of the institution last year. The road, which has side drains and other components, connects the sports complex to the School of Environmental Studies. The donor, who has also announced that the road will be maintenance free for the next 25 years, said he is committed to giving back to the society as God continues to bless him.
God is involved. God has been very, very faithful to me. Father, because of that, I see anything I give out as a blessing. Sometimes we think that what we are giving out, we are losing it. No. It is what we give out, we gain. And I asked, as I told you, I say I have breakfast in my house. It's not disturbing me for what I want. See, what gives me joy is what I give out.
The Minister of Education, Malam Adamu Adamu, who was represented, called on other well-meaning Nigerians to make giving their habit, like Reverend Opebolo.
I commend Right Reverend Dr. Matthew Opebolo for his thoughtfulness, commitment, and dedication to the cause of educational development in this nation. The Federal Minister of Education also acknowledges your annual Bursary Award to indigent students and infrastructural support to both private and public educational institutions.
The acting rector of the Polytechnic, Malam Mustafa Zubai, is amazed that the donor committed 150 million naira to the project and completed it in record time.
To the glory of God, today we are doing it. And we all saw what the man did. I think to a level, it is a developmental project that had more beauty to the Polytechnic. And by his grace, we make maximum use of it.
We are impressed with what we have earned. And you can now see that the Gazantian Prize has made up 50 million, 150 million.
Reverend Matthew Opebolo was presented an award of excellence by the students and hosted to a reception by the school management in Auchi. Victor Odion Acha, NTA News.